Hey guys, Torn here. Wanted to bring you a gameplay with commentary this time. I'm also along with it, I'm bringing you gameplay of the new shotgun that came to the game, the blunderbuss. I was lucky enough to get the elite variant, but it goes down in damage, which sucks, but it still looks awesome. Oh, load game. All right. I'm also using the Eclipse. It's an MK14 variant. It's one of my favorite in the game, but other people will say otherwise. But how you earn the blunderbuss is through supply drops. You just can't pick it up and use it. You have to earn it. Like you earn a variant and then you unlock the base variant, which is stupid, but it's whatever. But the MK14 is pretty good in my opinion. I can get kills pretty easy with it, given the fact that you're probably gonna die a lot using it. Right like that there. Another downside about the blunderbuss is that it takes forever to reload. I don't know, I don't even know what kind of shot that was supposed to be. Can I get the kill? Nope. Hey, a supply drop. Be prepared to see a supply drop opening. There you go, there's a nice kill with the blunderbuss. Nice puncture metal. Don't know how that happened. There wasn't anything I was shooting through, but whatever. And you're dead. Don't shoot me. You're a terrible player. Aw, dang it. Nice long shot, metal. Where'd they all go? I was about to jump back up and kill them. There's like three of them right there in that little area. Blunderbuss overall is very good, but if you're trying to do some sort of crazy thing and try and get a DNA bomb, I wouldn't recommend using it. Trying to do that, it's pretty bad. Well, I got one of those guys, but he's probably gonna kill me. Yep. I predicted the future. That guy was laggy as all balls. And I got killed. That's great. I really don't care. You all can comment whatever you want, saying, oh, you're terrible at the game, but you should watch my previous video, Good Game on Solar. I did awesome. I'm just doing bad because I'm using not the best guns. Nice kill right there. Nice double. Oh, wow. Oh, that was terrible. All right, whatever. The speakeasy really isn't that accurate. Oh, I see, he has foregrip. Okay, yes it is. And see y'all next time. Have a good one.